Do you use talcum powder at home? Many people use it to get rid of oiliness in the hair, remove grease stains from clothes, on babies, and many other uses. Making your own cosmetics is one of the premises of those who wish to live a more sustainable life. Besides being ecologically correct, DIY cosmetics save a lot of money. Did you know you can make talcum powder at home? If you like this idea, check out this homemade talcum recipe to get rid of your stinky feet naturally. The ingredients are 2 tablespoons cornstarch, 3 tablespoons baking soda, 5 drops peppermint essential oil. Put the cornstarch into a glass container, then add the baking soda and mix well. Add the essential oil. Mix again and transfer to a bottle. Apply the talcum powder inside your shoes and let it act overnight. In the morning, remove the excess powder and wear your shoes. If your skin is too sensitive, you can skip the baking soda. If you want to add it, always wear socks with your shoes, and remember to remove the excess talcum from your shoes. Keep the mixture in an adequate container in a cool place. Besides absorbing sweat and humidity, this DIY talcum powder keeps your feet fresh and dry, avoiding smells. Don't replace any of the ingredients, as others can irritate the skin of children. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to leave your comment, likes and subscribe. Press notification button for more video updates.